Maybe we could still make it to the church steps. But first, you gon' remember how to...
Do you like Diego Simeone and Atletico Madrid?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too smash and grab for my taste. But when they won the Copa del Rey in 2013, I think they really came into their own, stylistically and characteristically. The whole squad is filled with talented yet tough, relatively unknown players that blended together perfectly to fit Simeone's system. He's been compared to Jose Mourinho, but I think Diego has a far more destructive, terroristic style of football.
Hey, Albert.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? You have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is. In 2016, Atletico reached their second Champions League final, their biggest achievement. I think their undisputed masterpiece is their 2-0 victory over Barcelona. A game so hard to watch, most people only watch their match highlights, but they should've. Because it's not just about finding the determination to win and punching above your weight, it's also a personal statement about Simeone himself. Hey, Paul!
If she throw it back for a nigga, yeah, she throw it back for a nigga.
She goes.
You're gonna cry, 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 and you cry alone when everyone's forgotten and you.
Welcome to McDonald's, what you order, bro?
Can I get an Oreo McFlurry, yeah?
We're not serving ice cream right now. It's broken at the moment, can I get you something, yeah?
Oh, I know you gon' say that. Let me go into my 7th at the back.
So you gotta calm down and accept that.
I know your ice cream machine working, yeah, it's all cap.
I'm not lying, it's broken.
Well, it better be, cause I ain't coming in.
And oh, if you're coming in, I'll get your ass pinned.
Then I'ma fight you over ice cream then.
Fiori di minoranze! E solo con l'anno 1915, col maggio radioso del 1915, che il popolo italiano irrompe sulla scena politica, caccia i trafficanti dal tempio e diventa finalmente l'artefice del suo destino.